Hearts, welcome back again. Okay, so in the last video already we have discussed about revision of two chapters, that is of my body and my family. Okay, in this video we are going to discuss the next chapter, that is my home and the rooms in a house. Okay, we know that what is family, types of family, family members, how the family is going to help for us, these all things we have discussed. Next we have my home. What is this my home? Home means what? There is one building, construction of one building. In that building we have some rooms. Okay, the house may be the big and the small, but some particular rooms will be there. So in those particular rooms, we, the different members of our house, family, we do different work in that particular room. Those rooms will help us, all the members of the family, those are going to help us to do some particular work. Then in a house, usually we have, what is home means? The house where we live together, all the family members, where we live together is called as a house. Our home is a first school. Always we say mother is a first teacher and our home is a first school, because whatever we learn in the school, before that we will learn in a home thousand many things in our house itself. Our house is going to teach us. House means the walls and all will not come and teach us. The members, the situation, whatever will come in our house, those are going to teach us the good manners, not many things. Because house is a first school. Mother is a first teacher. Then, we have the parts of the house like roof, window, doors. Okay, these are the parts of the house. As we know that without roof, we cannot be safe in the house. Isn't it? That roof may be of any kind. That may be of any kind, but we need a roof for our home or house, because this roof is going to protect us from sun or sun hot, rain and the dust. It is going to protect, it is going to give us the shelter from the rain, dust and the sun hot. Then we have the next part as a windows. See, windows are going to help us to get the sufficient sunlight. Okay, and windows are going to help us to get the sufficient wind. Isn't it? The windows act supportive to be healthy climate, maintain healthy climate in the home. Next, we have the doors. Doors. Without doors, it's not possible for us to come and go out of the house. So, doors act as a main important role in our house. They will help us to enter the house and go out of the house. Isn't it? If doors are not there, it's not possible for us to jump from somewhere always and to jump from windows. It's not possible because we need the doors. Doors are main role for the home. They will help us to enter, come inside of the house and go inside, go outside of the house. And then, as we know, there is a home. We know there are the number of parts in our home. And we all live together in a home. So, as we know, the windows, doors, roof, they are going to help us in a different way. When we are getting help from the other parts, I mean parts of the house, there is our work also that we should take care of our house too. Then how to take care of our house? How we can take care of our house? By doing simple work. We should always clean the house, maintain cleaning, like dusting, mopping, always you should. That may be the ceiling, that may be the this part, or that may be the floor part. We should maintain at least once or twice in a day. We should mop and we should sweep the floor. And once in a 15 day or twice in a month, we should go for dusting the dusting of ceiling and all. We should clean our fans. We should clean all the things, whatever we have kept in a house. So after this cleaning, we should have the habit of keeping the things in a right manner. Okay, if we take any member of the house, if they take some particular thing or some particular things, after when they finish the work with them, they should go and keep in their particular place. This is how we can take care of our home. Then chapter we have the rooms in a house. So as we know that parts of the one home is door, window and the roof. But next we are learning there are different rooms in a house. As we know that a house is the building where we have the many rooms for the different work. Like some houses has garden and garage too. And houses are big and small too. In the size, but particularly in medium size or small size or big size, we have like rooms, different rooms for a house. For example, those rooms are kitchen, living, bedroom, bathroom. These are very common. Other than this, we have the guest house, we have the corridor, and we have the staircase, and we have the sit out. Okay, other than this, even we have the garden and the garage. It will be in some houses and it may be in the some houses. So like this, we have the different rooms in a house. So this one, when I have sent you the videos of the lessons, I know that you have understood everything. And even you are doing the work also, that is solving of exercise also you are doing. But after this, again, I would like to give you the homework like... after this, I think we have the worksheet roundup. After unit roundup, we have the worksheet. Even in the last video also, I have given the work. So after this also, I would suggest you to go for solving those worksheets. Because for me, it's not possible to hold the textbook here and to tell the answer one by one. I hope you will do this homework and let us meet in the next video. Until then, enjoy yourself. Take care of yourself and bye-bye.